On the morning of 19th of Ramadan, I was struck by the poisonous sword of Ibn Muljam Muradi. And my prayer in the mihrab of Masjid of Kufa. By the Lord of Kaaba, the same house I was born in, Ali was set free. Ali was set free of this world and these people. Fustu wa rabbal Kaaba. I advise you to be conscious of Allah, to keep your affairs in order, and to maintain good relations among yourselves. Allah, Allah, in the matter of orphans. Allah, Allah, in the matter of your neighbors. Allah, Allah, in the matter of Quran. Allah, Allah, in the matter of Kaaba. Allah, Allah, in the matter of jihad, with the help of your wealth, lives, and tongues, and the way of Allah. Do not give up amr bi ma'roof wa nahyi an al munkar, bidding for good and forbidding from evil. Because if you do, the worst of you will gain power over you. And then, if you pray, the prayers will not be granted. My name is Ali, and this is my story for my Shia to remember. Remember.